pretty.
Okay, guys, so we are currently about to go ice skating.
Hopefully.
At this tree. And it's just so exciting and happy. Last day of chemistry.
I'm kind of sad about it, to be honest, but only because I like you guys.
Last thoughts, go.
I'm kind of sad about it. I love you guys, but other than that, like, the material is just like, can't wait to be done.
Did I run up the stairs again?
Okay. What's up, vlog? Okay, so basically we kind of just like went on an impulsive walk to this place that I'm not going to disclose because it's too good. But anyway, moral of the story, we met this lady. She told us to, quote, aim high.
Lesson of the day, always aim high, because then if you come short, which you won't, because we're all going to succeed in life, we're all going to be amazing people. But if you do come short, then you're still going to be great. That's what's up.
Lesson of the day. Also, send it. Also, have a great day. Tell the people you love that you love them. Be positive. And just know that better things are around the corner.
A compilation.
Vlog compilation. Go.
Now we are making Christmas cookies. We have Trevor, Rebecca,
hey.
Tavi, and Meg.
I'm showing you Bobby.
This is my wedding ring.
The second
your
one
wedding ring. Okay. Rebecca's mom got me this, like, 12 days of finals punch box.
This is a lot.
Yeah.
Back to the cookies.
Hey guys, welcome to Danielle's vlog, the right time. Yeah, it's so much fun. Wait. This is the camera.
How is my last name?
Okay, Mr. Man. Get it.
Trevor has not one, not two, not three, but four bananas. What are you doing with them, Trevor?
I usually just take like four and then I don't have to get them for a while, but like, you know, it's a special occasion, so.
It is time to study for finals, everybody. We just related interphase to pregnancy.
Hear me out. Okay, we have this, what is this called? Acronym, GRABS. Now, hear me out. Okay, first we have G1. This is where the baby grows. To grow, you're gonna get really big. Our checkpoint, where we weed out all the Republican men. So we make sure that there's no Republican in our baby's blood. Then S phase, that's when the baby is replicated, the DNA is replicated. G2 is going to be our stretch marks because it's the spindles. Spindles, stretch marks, grabs, because babies like to grab things.
No, all good. I'm in my teaching era.